could not find it with radar until, believe it or not, a bird landed on top of the airplane. That's a story that's been written in a book